Breaking news out of Richmond, where CBS 6 has learned one person was arrested following an early morning incident at the Lee Monument on Monument Avenue. Police say a little before 1 a.m., officers around the Lee Circle saw people in the traffic lanes with their bicycles. They say several drivers in pickup trucks approached those individuals and words were exchanged. Police say one driver sped off and then another driver ran over a bicycle while fleeing the area. Police then detained multiple people in traffic stops at three locations along Hanover Avenue, the Huguenot Bridge, and along Three Chop Road. Only one person was charged with possession of a firearm by a convicted felon, and four guns were seized.
A 113-year-old Confederate monument in downtown Norfolk came down following protests in the wake of George Floyd's death. City crews in Norfolk took down the Johnny Reb Confederate statue this morning. That 80-foot-tall monument is being relocated to a cemetery for now. Norfolk City Council will hold a public hearing next month to vote on where that monument should permanently stand. The base of the monument is set to be removed by early August.